Hey, what's up guys? Today in this video, I will show you how to take screenshot and record screen on your Samsung Galaxy A03 Core. So for that, let's jump into the video. So here is the beautiful Samsung Galaxy A03 Core. I already gave its quick review. If you want to watch, link will be available in the iCard or in the description of this video. So first, I will show you how to take screenshot. For that, you will need to place your finger on the volume down button and thumb on the power button. And then after that, you need to press them together. Just give quick press and don't hold the buttons. Let's try again. So that's how you can take screenshot on your Samsung Galaxy A03 Core. Now I will show you how to record screen. For that, we will need to install third-party application from Play Store, as the Galaxy A03 Core don't come with the pre-installed screen recorder. So for that, open the Play Store and here search for the X Recorder. I will give the name of this application in the description of this video. It's from InShot developer, so make sure. Now let's open it and install it. After installing, open the application and here tick the checkbox and press use notification bar. And here is the guide that how to use this application. So read it, it will be helpful for you. Press next and now press OK and give the permissions. And now next, press the plus icon which is at bottom and here select record video. Give the permissions again. Now press OK and here press the start now. Now this application is recording your screen. Now whatever you will do on the screen, it will record and save into your gallery. To stop recording, just drag the quick toggle and here you will see the option of stop. Just press it. So that's how you can record screen on your Samsung Galaxy A03 Core. So if you found this video helpful, then please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. See you in next video. Take care. Signing off.